Well, then maybe I will share the knob that I want to share, you know. That I have a few weeks before the trip, I have this odd dream to have like a nightmare, that it was strange, you know, and that I was sleeping. I was in the middle. The dream starts with me. First, we have something, something before that I can't remember. But then, I was sleeping, and in some place far away. I was in some place far away. Some man called me, some family, to sleep on the home, and it was like in the child's bed, in the child's in the home. And I was sleeping there, and I had to leave in the middle of the night because someone, like the husband, had murdered wife or something like that in that house, you know. And I had to go away from that, you know. And I had and then this dream rolled on, and with other things. And then when I was about to travel, here in Milan, and she said, "Oh, auntie, I had a dream with you." I said, "Oh, yeah, what did you dream?" She said, "Oh, it was an awful dream, it was a nightmare. I dreamt you were murdered."
Torej, nekaj tega sem imela sanje, ne vem, kako so se sanje začele, vendar sem kot da bi spala v neki hiši, v neki otroški postelji, in naslednji noč sem mogla oditi ven z te hiše, kajti v tej hiši bi bil nekdo umorjen. Potem pa, ko sem kasneje v krajem življenju šla v Milan, mi je govorila, kako je imela neke grozne sanje. In sem vprašala, kakšne sanje, neke sanje, v kateri si bila umorjena, je bil odgovor. To me je opomnilo prejšnjih sanj.
Nice energy to calm everything down.
Tako da v dogodkih se prosto pošljam nekaj dobre energije.